on Arran Moor, in the county Galway, one summer's morning in the month of May, he spied Colleen. She was tall and handsome, and she nearly stole his poor heart away. She wore no jewels nor costly diamonds, nor paint or powder, or none at all. She wore a bonnet with red roses on it, and on her shoulders hung the Galway shawl. As they kept talking, till his father's cottage came into view. Very soon his mother had the kettle boiling, but all he could think of was the Galway shawl. He played the blackbird and the stack of barley, and Rodney's glory, and the foggy dew. She sang each note like an Irish lady, cheeks came the tears like dew. She set out early on next morning to hit the road for Donegal. She kissed and hugged him, and then she left him, and she stole his heart in. Oh,